Carl, what is that little thing that should be on the ground? Is this the sensor?
Yeah, this is the sensor.
It should be somewhere like this.
Yes. And the center. Like, so if you have the black line over here.
It can be here.
Yes, but it has to be isolated, of course. It shouldn't touch the this wire, shouldn't touch the remover. Oh, that's okay.
I'm gonna get up.